So very good morning to all the children. So mainly maximum offline kids are sitting here, fine. Then any distractions will lead to leave the class. I was telling you about the latest sample papers. Yesterday only CBSE has released latest pattern marking scheme as well as type of questions, fine. So we will be sharing the link with you. Already ma'am has shared with you. So all the subjects are mentioned. Kindly click on a sample paper and the format will be visible to you all. The marking scheme also and the kind of questions, the level of question is quite tough. If it is easy thing that in subjective paper you used to write a lot. So you are getting exempted from subjective paper. In objective, students think so that it is very easy to, you know, take any of the choice, but it will not be that easy. You need to think at every step to give answer, fine? And these questions will evoke your response, analytical reasoning, critical thinking and all. So it's not going to be that easy. So kindly solve that paper, fine? And then we will be discussing in the class. So I will be sharing personally that link only of English paper. And I'll be assigning you day also when you are supposed to. Maybe you will solve it on Sunday. And on Monday, we will discuss the question paper, the kind of questions which we will get in exam. Fine. So let's continue with the revision now. The Thieves' Story. By the famous Indian writer, kindly sit straight. I said pen and paper should be there. You need to note down some points, okay? So Ruskin Bond is the writer of this chapter. You should know he's the Indian writer in English. And whenever Ruskin Bond writes a story, one can relate oneself and Indianness can be seen in his stories only. Clear? So written by Ruskin Bond. You should know all the names of authors as well as poets also. Now, various points we'll be discussing. So actually this story is more than a thieves story. The name of the chapter is the thieves story, but it is more than that. The story actually deals with basic human values. So we will be getting to know various human values and relationships. We people in our lives, we give value to money and materialistic things. Fine. But at last, at the end of the day, what matters for us is our relationships with others. You will, you know, at the end of the day, nobody is going to remember that what sort of branded dress you were wearing or which car you drove and all. At the end of the day, we remember the people who made us feel special, who talked politely with us, who had good manners, who never insulted us. They were very genuine. Fine. So your behavior is going to be remembered by people, or how you treated them, how you talked to them. That's why I say when you behaved in a very bad way, this is the way we are going to remember you. Okay, that student who used to disturb the whole class. Okay, that child who used to create pranks. Okay, or that child who was very respectful towards the teacher. So these are the traits which get stuck to your personality. Fine. So this is the theme of the chapter, that human values and relationships are important. Money and materialistic things are not. Clear? And it is, you know, very easy for a thief, jo jisko chori ki aadat hai, it is very easy for that person to rob, you can say, anyone. But it is difficult even for a thief to, you know, create or do robbery at a place where he gets emotionally connected. Fine? So we will be reading this story about Hari Singh and Anil. So these are the characters. Who is the thief among us, the two, between the two? So the thief story is actually, it is not his original name. He keeps on changing his name to hide his identity. Clear? So Hari Singh is the thief, and Anil is that a young man who believes in doing hard work. Fine. So these are the basically two protagonists. Dono important hai. Clear? And Hari Singh will be after the money of Anil in the chapter. And finally, he will end up to becoming friends with him and how he started working at his home. And what did he do finally? That is to be seen in the story. So write down some points, beta. Then we will do MCQs. First of all, who is the narrator in the story? Hari Singh himself. So he is narrator and he is thief only. First of all, narrator was a thief. First point of the story, beta, write down. आप अपनी लैंग्वेज में नरेटर लिख के एरो डाल के थीफ लिख लो. सो यू शुड नो हु वाज थीफ, हु वाज नरेटिंग द स्टोरी. नरेटर वाज अ थीफ. एंड व्हाट वाज द एज ऑफ द नरेटर एट दैट टाइम? 15 ईयर ओल्ड. वाज अ टीनेजर ओनली. क्लियर? ऑल्दो ओनली 15, बट इवन एट दिस एज शी वाज क्वाइट सक्सेसफुल हैंड एट committing the act of robbery or thievery, you can say. We cannot use the word robbery. Robbery is something at next level. Petty thievery. Choti choti cheezen chori karna in that way. So he was quite successful in that. And finally, he ended up meeting a young boy, a young man, you can say, 25 years old. So age of Anil is 25. Anil was 25, a young man. And when narrator meets him, so we are better preparing for exams, okay? Aapka concentration pura idhar hona chahiye. Narrator is 15 year old, fine. He introduced himself to Anil as Hari Singh, but uska original name Hari Singh nahi hai. But when he meets Anil, a 25-year-old young man, he thought, okay, I should hide my name from him to hide my identity. So he tells that I am Hari Singh. Clear? And how often he changes his name? Every month. Every month he used to change his name. Every month he used to find new target and used to commit thievery. That was his means of survival. Okay, betty. The means of survival was thievery only. Clear? And then Anil had no regular income. What was the profession of Anil? He used to write for magazines. So basically, he was a writer. Profession aapko pata hona chahiye. So Anil was not having any regular 9-to-5 job. He was not into a particular hour job. He was a freelancer, you can say. Who's a freelancer? Whenever they have time or whenever they have work, they do. Freelancer usko kehte hai. Those who work, there are no conditions, but sometimes they get work, sometimes they do not have time, even they get extra work, sometimes they do not have work at all, fine. So as per the clear, so he was a kind of freelancer who used to write for magazines, but no regular income. But even then, he never thought of committing thievery. It changes from person to person what sort of mannerism he has, fine? So next thing is, Anil, when meets him, and where did they meet? At a boxing, wrestling match or boxing match? Check the book. It was wrestling, not boxing. There is a huge difference between the two. Wrestling is different, boxing is different. Wrestling is the answer. So Anil was fond of watching matches. So one day he was watching such wrestling match, and there he happened to meet Hari Singh. And Hari Singh had an eye on this young man. He thought that he is quite young and he can be befooled easily, so I should make him my next target. So he starts interacting with him. ही टेल्स हिज नेम, आस्क हिज नेम, अक्वेंटेंस बना लेता है उसके साथ, जान पहचान बातें करती. सो हरी सिंह asked for a particular job and he asked, Anil was not having any job for him. Anil was not that rich to pay any person, but even then he was a genuine person who used to help others in whatever methods he could do. So Anil asked him that if he could cook, and Hari Singh just told a lie. He was a liar also. Usne bola ki nahi, mujhe to, usne bola yes I can cook, but the reality was that he did not know anything about cooking. Fine, so Anil thought that okay, when I'll be busy, I'll be, you know, asking this boy to cook for me. So Anil asked if he could cook. He just told a lie to him, and when Hari Singh went along with Anil, so Anil decided to take him along with him, and when Hari cooked the food, it was terrible. It was not worth eating. But the genuineness of this boy, Anil, is that Anil never complained even then. So he decided, I will be teaching him to cook, and slowly and steadily he will be able to. Clear? So Hari Singh was not able to cook properly. Later on, what happened? You keep on noting down some points, beta. Later on, Anil told him that he would teach him how to cook. And he also taught Hari Singh to write his name and promised to teach him to write whole sentences and to add numbers. What did he teach? This can be a question. What did he teach? What did Anil teach Hari Singh? First of all, he taught Hari Singh to write his name. Number one, liklo, to write his name. And then he promised him to make him teach to write sentences, as well as he will also teach him to add numbers, the basic. He just wanted to make him literate. Okay, who is a literate? The person who can read, write, and do basic calculations, plus minus, multiplication and all. ठीक है, जैसे आप 10th कर लोगे, you are not educated. Even after 10th, you are literate only. Though you have sound knowledge of other things, but unless and until you attain any degree, you will be literate only. If you have a degree, then you will be called educated. There is difference. Yeah. So he taught him. And he promised him that aaj main naam likhna sikha deta hu, and then finally I will be teaching you how to do additions, how to read sentences, how to write sentences and all. Clear? So one evening, Anil came home with a small bundle of notes, as he had just sold a book to a publisher. So one evening, Anil was able to sell one of his books to one of the publishers. So he attained good amount of money, a packet, you can say, of money. And Hari Singh was watching everything. That Anil was so honest, he never tried to hide it from him. He put that money under the mattress. Fine. Now Hari Singh saw Anil tuck the money under the mattress, and he thought, whenever he will be fast asleep, I will sneak into his room, and finally I'll take the money and I will run away. That was the plan made by Hari. Fine. And in between days mein, Anil used to teach him how to cook. Anil used to teach him how to write. He made him promise also. And you know, when this boy Hari Singh used to go to market to buy vegetables and basic things, on daily basis, he would keep 1 rupee to him only, without telling him. And Anil was knowing it, that he's doing this, but he never, you know, said anything to him. That shows the genuine nature of Anil also. But when he saw this bundle of notes, he decided, tonight I will be sneaking into his room and I will take away the money. He finally, when he was fast asleep, he entered into his room. He crept up to the bed. He slid his hand under the mattress also, and he took the money out. And Anil was fast asleep. He was sighing deeply. and left. Hari Singh immediately left the room after committing this. So narrator was on the road, and when he was at a safe distance from Anil's house, he started counting the notes. So how many rupees? 600 rupees. He counted total. Amount stolen was 600 rupees. In 50s, ये भी आपको पता होना चाहिए. 600 rupees in 50s. Means 50 rupee each note, total 600 rupees. How many notes are 50 rupees? 12. Who said this? Fine. So calculations aise immediately honi chahiye. With that money, he thought that okay, 2 weeks so I can live like a rich boy, and this is sufficient for me. For 2 weeks, I will be able to spend 600 rupees. Fine. So he could easily jump into the Lucknow Express. Which train? Lucknow Express. 600 rupees. Each note was of 50 rupees. Means 12 notes of 50 rupees equal to 600. And he thought, I will be taking Lucknow Express. And when he reached the railway platform, he hesitated. Why he hesitated? Because maybe he had that feeling ki he was doing wrong. Fine. In his heart of hearts, he knew that this boy Anil is helping me to write. He is giving me proper food. He's treating me as his friend, not a helper. So it was a very chilly night, and light drizzle added to his problem. So it started drizzling. Rainy weather ho gaya, and he got wet. And Hari Singh had forgotten about his education in the excitement. He realized something. What is another theme of this chapter? You can write down importance of education in one's life. In his excitement, he forgot that Anil has promised me that he will make me educated anyhow. He will firstly make me literate, and anyhow he will help me to read further in my life. So then he realized ki this man has promised me that he will educate me also. He became numb. What I'm doing is wrong. Fine. A person who wants to change my life, a person who will make me educated, and after becoming educated, I can do a job or I can earn more. Or rather than thinking, he thought that education could bring him more money than a few hundred rupees. So Hari Singh, you can say he got intrinsic motivation. इसको कहते हैं, ठीक है? एक तो होता है extrinsic motivation कि बाहर से आपको कोई समझा रहा है आपके. एक होता है you know that you're doing something wrong, intrinsic. So he got intrinsic motivation not to do something wrong, and Hari Singh went back to the room. The bundle of notes got dampened, got wet due to the drizzling. But even then, he put the money again under the mattress, jaise jahan pe paise pade the, exactly he kept it back from where he had stolen it, and he went back to his room. Next morning, Anil stretched out his hand towards the narrator. So you can say Hari Singh kept on sleeping because he woke up whole night. Early morning, he came back. He was sleeping. Usually Anil used to sleep and Hari Singh would offer tea to him. But that day, Hari Singh kept on sleeping. Narrator was sleeping and Anil woke up early. And he was standing by the side of Hari Singh to offer him cup of tea. And it was not cup of tea actually. Next morning, Anil stretched out his hand towards the narrator, Hari Singh. He was holding a 50 rupees note, one note out of 600 rupees. He picked up 50 rupees and gave it to whom he gave? Why did he give? You remember in the beginning when they met, he said that I do not have regular income. I cannot give pay to you, but I will be giving you food and shelter, and I will be teaching you to write. I'll be educating you, making you literate. So now he's saying that now I have some amount, so I'm going to give you 50 rupees. Anil told that he had made some money and he would pay Hari Singh regularly. That day Anil decided that I would pay him. Rather than koi logo ka reaction kya hoega? Some people you might have seen, they will kick him out of the house ki you have stolen money. But Anil thought that why did he do so? Anil ko pata tha that my money was taken because already it was dampened and it was wet due to drizzle. He realized ki maybe he is in need of money. That's why he did it. So he offered him 50 rupees. Actually, Anil knew everything about the theft, but neither his lips nor his eyes showed anything to him. So who's the real hero of the story? Anil. Fine. So this thieves' story is actually not a thieves' story. It is a story of transformation of a thief from a thief to a good human being. So it is also giving us the message that we, the kind of company we keep, we become so. That company matters. If you will be in the, that one rotten apple can spoil the other apples. But if a person is good enough, genuine enough, he can make changes in your behavior also. Clear? So these are the things. So now let me give you the question. Let me share the screen with you all. Online children, beta, is it clear to you all? Kindly send me your feedback. Okay, beta. MCQs, write down. Yes, beta, write down because you won't be able to read it from the screen. I have to speak loudly for you. First question is, who is the author of the thieves' story? What is, second is, what is he a fairly successful hand at? Options are wrestling, stealing, deceiving, working hard. Yes, he is having successful hand at stealing. What was his name? Hari, Anil, Amol, Hari. What was the boy's age? What was the Anil's age? Everything we have discussed. How has the narrator described Anil? Simple, kind, easygoing, all of the above. Are you sure? Aapne chapter read kara hai? Without even reading, you are saying. चैप्टर रीड करके फिर बताना आंसर. और जो चैप्टर बेटा क्लास में डिस्कस होता है ना, द वेज यू गो एट होम, गिव हाफ एन आवर एंड रीड दैट चैप्टर. फाइन एंड यू आर डन. आपका एक चैप्टर ऐसे प्रिपेयर हो जाएगा. व्हाट वाज, आपने फाइंड आउट करना, व्हाट वाज अनिल डूइंग व्हेन द बॉय मेट हिम? कुकिंग, वॉचिंग अ मैच, writing an article, playing. How did the narrator attempt at being friends with Anil? Option A, flattering him. Option B, teasing him. Option C, introducing himself. Option D, none of the above. Online children can raise hand. Yes, Farina, what do you say? Put a chat box mein answers likhte jao. Fine, I'll be speaking your name along with the answer or name of the student and correct answer. Yes. Flattering him, he praised him in the beginning and then he started introducing also. What did the boy ask Anil for? To give him food, to give him money, to teach him, to employ him? Yes, he wanted a job, so he asked him to employ him. How often did he change his name?
Every month.
He changed his name in order to stay ahead of police, Employers, none of them, both of them. Both of them. What name did he tell Anil? That is Hari Singh. That is, you know. What do you mean by the word grunting? G-R-U, likh lo beta. G-R-U-N-T-I-N-G. What do you mean by the word grunting? Ek minute ruk jao. Okay, Divyansh, you are writing all the answers. Very good. Make a low inarticulate sound. Say something which is clearly audible. Shouting. None of the above. This is not the way. Raise your hand. When you give the answer, you will explain it also. Yes. Aise A kya hai? Option A kya hai? Low sound is grunting. Yes. None of the above. So what is the answer then? If you know the meaning of grunting, shouting. C is shouting. Sorry, bol do A, B, C, D. Koi to hoga. Yes, beta. Say something which is clearly audible. This is wrong. I won't continue like this. This is not vegetable market. That's inarticulate is which is not able to, you're not able to speak. Fine. Grunting is shouting here in this context. How was the meal he cooked the first night? Was it grunting or shouting? Delicious, mouth watering, finger licking, terrible. Terrible. How did he infer that? Rukhi, 1 minute. What did Anil promise him to teach? To write his name? To cook food? To write full sentences? All. All the things are correct. Okay? Then, I should give you a prize. A queer way to earn money. Queer, Q-U-E-E-R. A queer way to earn money. What is the meaning of word queer? Strange, famous, rare, illegal. Who is saying illegal? Who's saying strange? Who's saying rare? Strange is the correct answer. Queer means a strange, beta. Who was the most trusting person narrator had ever met? Anil. Yes, beta, kya ho gaya? It is easier to rob a dash man. Options are careless, greedy, when someone does not notice they have been robbed, both A and C. Robbing a greedy man. This is mentioned in the text only. Money, pucha hua hai, how much money that we know? 600. Did he get away on the Lucknow Express?
No.
No. Why does Hari return the money? He wanted to learn to write. He was worried about Anil. He felt bad. None of the above. He wanted to learn to write. He was not worried about Anil. Bell ho gayi beta? Okay beta, bell ho chuki hai. Have a nice day.